Hello Overclockers, I'm 8pack. Now this video is designed for all the winners out there who bought 14th gen bundles or systems designed by myself. So any 8pack bundle on 14th gen or systems, this video is applicable to you because it's going to show you how to switch between the static overclocking profile and the TVB extended profile in BIOS. The TVB one being for the gaming style workload and the static overclock being for like the media, content creation, or multi-core workloads. So, all that being said, let's get into it. So when you get your system and bundle and decide you wish to switch profiles, you can either reboot or start the system from cold. And on boot, as soon as you see the ASUS logo, you need to spam delete as fast as possible to enter the BIOS screen. This here being the initial BIOS screen. So, once on the screen, we'll use the right arrow key to scroll along the top here to the Tools tab, which is this one here. Once we've done that, we'll scroll down, all the way down to ASUS User Profiles, hit Enter. Then here at the top, we have Profile 1, Boost 6.2 GHz, that's your gaming profile. Profile 2, Static 5.5 GHz. That's your static profile for things like rendering, content creation, and massively multi-core loads, okay? So say I'm on the boost profile now and I wanna change to static. Where it says load profile here, I just enter the number 2 there to correspond to profile 2 here, hit enter. It'll say, do you wanna load from that profile? Yes, enter. Once it's loaded, you'll see here, profile 2, static 5.5 GHz written. Then from there, all you have to do is hit F10, hit enter, the machine will reboot and that profile will be loaded. If, of course, you want to load profile 1 from profile 2, you do it exactly the opposite way around. Into BIOS, again the right hand arrow key, Tools tab, down to ASUS User Profile, enter, down to we want to load profile 1, enter, enter. It's gone to our boost 6.2 gigahertz, then F10, enter. And that's basically it. Done.